Ms. Lucy, are there more than five, are there five or more people that stay in this house all the time? Are there 10 or more people that stay in this house all the time?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right. That's me scratching my leg.
Are there 12 or more people that stay in this house all the time? Okay. Are you playing a joke on me?
No.
Wow. Are there 15 or more people that stay in this house all the time? Okay. Air coming on.
I thought it was
going,
I'm like, oh no.
Right. Yeah, I did too, it took me a minute.
That's me, my chair making noise.
Miss Lucy, does it get crowded here?
That's me laughing.
Well, I think that's this house, and they've got the little houses that are connected.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I don't know if she was saying yes or maybe, I think she was saying it to you.
There's some room.
Well, I got up to what, 15?
Mm-hmm, you did.
Well, I mean, a plantation home back then had a lot of people.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but I'm sure not all of them stayed after they died. Do you know all of the people that stay here all of the time?
Yes. Are some of the people that are here soldiers?
Yes. Okay, well that would account for some.
Because if you think about it, the rooms would have been full.
Uh-huh. Do you help the soldiers? Thank you. That's very sweet. Look at your screen, Sue.